somebody say psych right now. Whoever decided to move midday to the morning, I'm going to murder them. Happy bid day. Good morning. Happy bid day. It is 4:20 in the morning, but happy bid day. I'm so excited.
You guys, it is 4:53 right now, and I'm running a little behind because I forgot to do my anti-hazing workshop, so we're going to work on that while I do my get ready with me on TikTok. I must have fallen asleep last night doing this workshop. I think I have two more after this, but I'm gonna leave this playing while I do some of my makeup. And this is the hair. I curled it a little crazy today because I sectioned it off differently, but I'm hoping that it just stays. I just need it to stay all night because it is still midnight after bid day. Which I don't know whose idea in their right mind decided to make it at 10 a.m. Like, they open their bids at 10 a.m. It used to be we open them at 2. So I don't know if it's Panhellenic's rule to try to not get us. But all the frats are throwing tonight. I'm going to see my other friends in different sororities for the first time because we have just been so exhausted and you're not really supposed to talk to other people in other sororities. But I'm going to finish this workshop, hopefully, and do my makeup, and I'll see y'all when I'm ready. All right, you guys, it is currently now 5:55 in the morning, and the hair and makeup are complete. I'm really hoping these curls stay, but here's the final makeup look and hair, and let's go put on our outfit. I also finished the hazing before I even started to get ready with me, so it was perfect. Guys, my outfit is on. I'm gonna show y'all a better outfit of the day. But I am going to be wearing also this turquoise purse because our colors are turquoise and silver. And I'm just gonna show y'all, it's gonna be like kind of what's in my rush bag, but purse edition. I wore this last bid day. I got it specifically for bid day. So we're going to put my lip products, which is the Tarte Juicy Lip, the Juicy Lip Liner, and then this MAC color in the shade Flirty Fleur. Put that in. We're also going to bring lash glue and setting powder because, you guys, last year it was extremely hot and my makeup ran, so we're going to bring some setting powder as well. I think that's all we're going to put in my purse today, actually. And then my sunglasses are Quay. And I think I'm going to try to bring these or wear these to the house. But I'm going to film a TikTok with my outfit of the day, and I will give y'all an outfit of the day after. Guys, as promised, here's the bid day outfit of the day. I just filmed it on my TikTok. This dress is from Vintage Cotton, and it has these little feathers right here. And this is what the back looks like. Did not zip it all the way because I'm just going to do that when I get to the house. This was actually gifted to me by Teddy Blake my freshman year of college. And I absolutely love it. I chose teal because Zeta's colors are teal and gray, and I thought it would go perfectly for bid day. Shoes are Windsor wedges, and then I have a Tory Burch watch, Blink Boutique, Senior Cost Ring, Amazon, and Pandora. These earrings are from Target. Sunglasses are Quay, and I'm super excited. It is 6:30 now, so it's really time for me to go. But I hope everybody has an amazing bid day, and I'll see y'all when I get to the house.
You guys, I think I'm already getting blisters. The sun's not even out yet. Celsius in hand, and we're almost to the house. Okay, it's 7:08 now. Hiding out in Meg's room. But I was right about the spray tan. Oh, you can't see the really bad spot getting on the dress. Also, band-aids are on the backs because why on earth would I walk in the heels from my apartment? They started bleeding. So I'm chilling with no shoes on right now. It's also freezing. I think pictures are at 8. So we have like an hour. Meg went to go curl her hair. But this is what I'm still waiting for my get ready with me to upload. But this is, we're just chilling right now. Goodness, look how cute their signs are. I'm so proud of them. They're so, that is incredible. Both are so good. Oh my goodness.
This one.
Yeah, that one's cute. Wednesday to Sunday. I'm deciding which one I want to put on and which one I want to give to the grand little.
Zinnias!
Aw, my seniors! It's content hour. Oh, that's Lily.
Oh God,
Lily!
Yeah. Is everybody out here? Does everybody know that?
Say hi to the vlog!
Hi, vlog!
I see my big. There's Grace. She's a senior. Future grand littles, this is your great grand big. Graceland. This is what was for breakfast. We have yogurt bar, bagels, ice cream. Oh wow.
No one is allowed to say no to anything this year. Even Touche.
And you. No one.
This year, we're living it up.
The whole year. It's group full set.
This crowd.